And we just went to the Buckingham Palace. You saw it obviously on the outside because you can't go in. And we're gonna head to Hyde Park and Kensington Palace and stroll around the beautiful city of London. Update, Kensington Palace is actually pretty far from the beginning of Hyde Park, therefore we are not gonna go. But we are strolling through Hyde Park and it's really, really pretty. And we are just gonna, yeah, stroll around and enjoy the nature that is Hyde Park. Hey guys, we are at the Tower of London right now. Super exciting. I'm super excited. I was very excited.
I'm excited.
And we are just gonna walk around there. It's really big. Lots to do, lots to see. So we're gonna see what we do. And we're just gonna walk around and see everything. And it's a little rainy, but that's okay because we're at the Tower of London. But that was kind of depressing because they only had one exhibit and it was like swimsuits. So that was kind of disappointing. It was still cool. We just wish there was more. And now we're gonna see if we can actually get to the Design Museum before it closes. And then we're gonna head to Piccadilly Circus. Bang, 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 bang. We just went to the London Eye and we got on and it was awesome. Pretty cool view, all of that jazz. Then my shoe broke, then we got glue and we fixed it. And I haven't walked with it since, so we're gonna hope that it lasts because I gotta wear them tomorrow too. And yeah, then we're gonna go to the Hampton Court Palace. Oh wait, no, we're going on a riverboat cruise first and then we're going to the Hampton Court Palace. So that's a pretty exciting day. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, I'll lace up your boots. Representing all the women, salute. So ladies all across the world, listen up and looking for recruits. If you're with me, let me see your hands, stand up and salute. Get your killer heels, sneakers, pumps, I'll lace up your boots. Representing all the women, salute. Hey guys, we are at Hampton Court right now and we already toured the inside. It was really cool and the gardens are really pretty, and we were gonna go to the maze but it closed like 2 minutes after we got here. So, I mean 2 minutes before we got here. So that's really sad and depressing because I was looking forward to that. But that's okay, we're gonna keep touring the gardens because they're really cool and we're gonna take artsy pictures like we have been at every other garden we've gone to. And yeah. How
to kiss me.